that I'm learning along the way, but everything seems to be coming together pretty well. In Vancouver Island, it never felt like it was a home. I never felt like I was really there. I felt like I was an outsider looking in. I hope that building this cabin is going to help me to sustain myself for an extended period of time, because I want to win this.
It's another beautiful day here in British Columbia.
I had some amazing times in Vancouver Island, and I also had some of the lowest times of my life in Vancouver Island.
I set the ferro rod down, and it rolled down the fire pit into the fire.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
And if I can't get a fire, then I can't stay here.
Stop.
What took me out last time was feeling burnt out, feeling disconnected from my family and friends and community. The isolation, you know, is difficult. The season 2 experience itself was incredible. Getting back was the hard part, because within a couple of hours, I was just like,